What is my life?
Hey,
hi angels, good morning. It is Thursday, March 17th, and it is currently 6 a.m. You guys know that I usually get up at 5 a.m. every single day because I start school extremely early at 8 o'clock every single day. But on Thursdays, they like take out one of my first periods and then I start at 9. So not really a difference. I start at 9 instead of 8, but that does mean I can leave a little later. So today, I feel like my videos are always like super like constructed into one thing. Like I'm always like, oh, it's so like organized, I'm doing this. But girl, honestly, I just want to vlog and take you guys on my day with me. I just want to live today vlogging with you guys. I currently look like this, a complete mess. I didn't sleep last night. I was just up. I was editing a video for Instagram reel coming today. But yeah, I was just awake because yesterday, past tense, I didn't sleep at all. Like, it was one of those nights that I didn't sleep. I was trying to clean my room. I only ended up cleaning my desk, but that means I did not sleep. So I was dying internally at school. Then when I came home from the city, I was dead. So I slept until 11 o'clock at night. You heard that right, babe. 11 o'clock at night, and then I slept, and then I woke up, and then I was up until right now. I literally took a nap at 5:30 and woke up at 6. So I am here vlogging for you guys. Yeah, we need to go fix this. I need to decide what I'm wearing for school. I need to go shower. I need to shave my face. There's some skincare. My skin has been so low-key bad lately, but it's literally fine because I was like having a good skin day for a while. I don't know when the hell this happened. But yeah, my skin is never on my team. Only when she's in a good mood. Okay, y'all, so I should go shower so I don't look like this anymore. And I feel like it'll wake me up. I'm just gonna go shower and yeah. I'm so excited. I love showers. Like, I feel so delusional right now. Let's go shower. So I'm out of my shower, and it's giving wet rat, it's giving ratatouille, it's giving New York City train rat. But here, and I'm ready to brush my teeth. So I have my toothy brush, and my toothy paste, and we're just gonna brush these teeth. Let's brush these teeth. Now I have to shave because I am a boy, and this 5 o'clock shadow, it's just not it. And also at my school today, if I vlog in school and you see me without my mask, it's either one, I'm at lunch, and two, the mask mandate in New York was switched, so I don't have to have my mask on in certain places. So I wear it in the train, and I also wear it in like some teachers' classrooms. Like if they don't feel comfortable, then I'm considerate and I wear it, but I don't need to wear it in school. I did have COVID 2 times, the first time in July 2021, died the first time, had every symptom in the book. Then I had it, I got it, literally was tested positive Christmas Eve. So, yeah, and I'm fully vaxxed. So, yeah, I feel like it's a little okay, and I'm very cautious, I'm very safe, always hand sanitizing my hands, so do not forget to be safe out there. So now I'm going to be shaving with my Dollar Shave Club razor. No, it is not sponsored. Girl, you know, I wish it was. Yeah, imagine this was sponsored. That would be so good. I was just richity rich, but this is not sponsored. The thing about shaving that's so annoying is like I could shave before a makeup look and then I'll wake up tomorrow with like more, like the same amount. It's so annoying. But I guess I have to wait to get laser until I'm older. I'm literally only 17, so I can't wait one day to just get laser all over my face. Okay, bays, let's shave. Okay guys, now to wash our face. I'm just gonna use some CeraVe products. It's very simple. You do not want to use too many things on your face, and CeraVe actually does work. This is not sponsored, like I said, but this is CeraVe Hydrating Cream to Foam Cleanser, and I'm gonna be using the Jayli Moisturizing Lotion and also an eye gel, period. So let's get to that. So now taking the CeraVe moisturizer, this is my favorite moisturizer. This one is so good, and it actually like leaves your face moisturized for like hours on hours, because like honestly, a lot of moisturizers like kind of like fade and like they don't really work, or they do dry your skin. This one is ultra hydrating, and I trust CeraVe with my skin. And I'm just talking about this with you guys, like if you're gonna need any skincare recommendations, they have a lot. They have the acne fighting one. I actually have a lot of their products. I have the acne fighting one too, but like I feel like this one helps my skin a little more with hydration. I feel like hydration is the number one like thing that I want when it comes to my skin. I always want to look hydrated. Last thing, I'm going to be using an eye gel. I like these better than an eye cream because I feel like gel helps more. It kind of wakes me up. It makes my eyes like depuff a little bit. On my under eyes and also like on my eyelids, like all over your eyes. All right, y'all, I'm back, but I'm going to go get ready and like put on my clothes, do my hair, and then I'll talk to you guys when I show you guys what I'm wearing and I'm ready to go, because I have to walk to my train and it's really annoying, and I have to go all the way to Manhattan for school. So I'll see you guys when I'm ready. I am a hot ass mess, but like what is it? This is why I wanted to film a like day, spend a day with me type of vlog, because I literally got finished getting ready at like 7 something, and then like literally was dressed and everything. I felt a little tired because I didn't sleep last night, and then literally like fell back asleep. Like, who do I think I am? Like, I literally was like at school, but now I'm all the way to school, and it's currently like 9 something. I was supposed to be in school at 9, and I had to go all the way to sleep, but it's fine. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I didn't even show you guys what I wore, but I'll do that later. I love you. Okay, so I just got off the train, and I'm headed to Starbucks right now to get a drink to energize me for the day. So, oh my god, the fact that I have school right now is literally disgusting. So I got my pink drink. I'm on my way to school. I'm still not there. It's like 10 something. But I'm still in my second fashion class, so it's okay, because I have fashion for like 2 periods, so it's not like that much of an important class. And I'm already working on my dress, so it should be fine. Life just happens. Like, it's not that big of a deal. And then I have to go to Rite Aid real fast to just get some snacks for lunch, and then yeah, I'll be in school. It's like right next to my school, so it's fine. So because they're coming along this journey today, this painting is the only thing getting me through life right now. So that shows where I am mentally right now today. But yeah. Girl, I'm out of breath from just walking. So I'm at lunch now with Jayli. You guys know her. She doesn't look like herself right now. She usually looks better. Makeup, better clothes. Just joking. Looks
all Snapchat nose cuff I made right out of here. I made my nose cuff looking how ungrateful. I bought a bracelet. My nose looked disgusting from that angle. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, I'm gonna throw out the picture right here on FaceTime when Jayli was eating a ring pop and her nose looked like Toucan Sam. It looked so bad, really. I was like, ew. You know, the other day I was like, oh my god, like nose jobs are kind of cool. Like, they literally reconstruct your nose. And then I was like, you know, they have to break your nose. They're just like, you know, now like mom, other dude, they grab a hammer and they go.
He's never seen Clueless. Do you still like him as a person? I don't. No, you have to see Clueless.
Oh my god. Like, what? Insert the video right here of Jayli going.
Shut up.
I'm inserting it. I'm inserting it. Yeah,
Yes, she has her own online store, dude. It's on the way. The app will be right here. Go follow her, and the link will be in the description.
This is a really place. You know, like how Max had like a different wand than Alex and Justin. You don't have a wand. You're just like. No, when Mason was like, I love you, I've never stopped loving you. To Juliet, Alex was like, yeah.
Juliet, I didn't know we were looking for you.
Ooh, I've never stopped loving you!
Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Can't you see how I feel about you?
Hi.
Hi, vlog. We're out of school. She's back.
He's so bad.
I mean, I didn't vlog after I left you. The last thing you saw was Jayli being like, my lipstick. But we're on 34th Street now, and we're going to Target. We literally go to Target every freaking day. Yeah, no. So we're gonna go to Target. We literally buy nothing. Like, we just stare. We go to the Rainbow High section first, because you guys know I'm obsessed with Rainbow High.
I should buy the powder and some bronzer.
I thought you said that you were gonna buy a doll. I was like, steal it. Me vlogging outside, I really did not give a frick today. I'm such a YouTuber.
I got a Oh my god, do you get it? If you want a menage, I got a tricycle.
Oh my god, do you get it? Guys, I did like over 10. The scale's broken. Like, guys, I just saw the hot. Yes, Vinny Hatcher level. No, dead ass.
No way.
Guys, I just. All this smoke.
I'm like, I wanna go back.
No. We're like, let me see your face for a sec. I just saw the hottest guy. Well, let's go this way.
Yeah.
So much smart.
Literally.
Ew, it was hot.
Ew. Could you start melting?
No.
Ew.
Ew,
so
ew, I feel so uncomfy.
Cross.
That's cross. And the car just hit us. Ew, ew, it feels warm. I feel uncomfy. I feel f***ing comfy. Ew. Ooh.
You're just like a
I love New York well today. Some kid just got whooped outside. The fact that she almost whooped him on the street, it's so funny. With her umbrella. Guys, there's so many people on 34th Street right now. Like, I'm literally uncomfy filming right now. But honestly, like, I'm a pro like YouTuber now, if you guys did not. So like, I have to get used to it. You know what? Like, why not live the fantasy, y'all? I'm just like, my social anxiety right now, it's fine. But I'm a Jayli. The fact that if I wasn't with you, I wouldn't be vlogging like this. Or would I? I just become a bold, bad bleep. Okay guys, we're going to the Rainbow High section. We're in Target. You guys know I'm obsessed with Rainbow High. Do they have new girls? Let's see. No, there's nothing new.
She's so cute.
I got her, guys. I got Carmen. Evan in editing, show us your Carmen right now. I got her, and she's so cute. She's right next to Jade. Wait, oh god.
Why'd you say Carmen?
Oh god.
What's short today?
Oh,
George. The fact that I sang it to, I was like, Carmen.
What? Wait.
Evan.
Wait, I'm like scared. These been here since December. Like, and in the show, they're literally horrible. Like, I don't like them. They're ugly. This is literally sending me. Why is she an alien? It literally looks like they're holding hands.
Yes.
She's like, I never want to see you again. Can you turn to a paleon? I mean alien. Rocky and Cece and Shake It Up. Can I have Perio? I mean cereal. Ew. Oh my god, they have a Minnie Mouse popping. Lying to it. You're lying. You're kidding. The fact that Jayli's walking so fast, I'm literally about to start crying. What the f? Where is Jayli? I'm literally scared. I feel like I just lost my mom at the supermarket. Oh my god, look at the vinyls. They need more vinyls here. This Target is too small. I just complain. Oh, it smells like piss. Like, I'm like, piss.
That was like strong right there.
No. Imagine slime shops are like piss slime. It's just clear yellow and they put a scent in it.
Why did you fart? Honestly, I thought it was
Hey you guys, so we're at Sticky's, our favorite chicken finger place in the city. If you live in New York City, literally, and you like chicken and fries, you need to come here. Jayli loves it here. So do I. I got, hold on, I'm about to show you guys what I got.
So these are my bacon mac fries. They're basically bacon, and then I think that's like, I don't know what the green stuff is, but it adds to the flavor, and then it has like some bacon bits, and it's really, really good. This whole thing is like $6. And then I usually get four fingers, but I got three today because first of all, they're huge, and second of all, this is super filling. So yeah, my faves, you need to come here if you live in New York City because it's so bomb.
I didn't even get a fork.
This is what it might get cut out.
So why am I doing it?
We didn't even show you what I'm eating. Not selfish.
I got the same fries.
The forks are by the straws?
Yeah.
Okay.
Literally just use your eyes to see. But I got paid for my fries. Same thing as my best friend.
Almost right.
And I got boneless chicken. It has like honey sauce or something. I don't taste the honey sauce. So is it really honey sauce? Oh my god, the song that is playing is so funny to me. I am woman, I am feeling.
That's freaking straight.
I'm so sorry.
So the reason why I was laughing and running when I heard the song play at Sticky's, I was getting my fork and I knew Jayli was alone recording on my camera, and I knew that she would be like, oh my god, me and Evan hate the song. So I ran up the stairs and she just started dying because we hate that song with a passion. Nothing personal to the artists, like, not their fault. It's just not our cup of tea. It's like kind of a meme in our friendship and it's super funny. So yeah, if you didn't understand why we just hate the song or if we were just laughing, then that's why. But no bad harm, it's just an opinion. And yeah,
I showed them my food because you did it because you're selfish.
You got the same Big Mac fries and literally just chicken too.
No, this is honey sauce chicken. It's not just basic chicken. Like beef.
Yeah, it is. It doesn't have the sauce on it.
We should get it's cooked with the sauce.
No, it's not.
I don't know. Do you cook it?
This is the
fries are so good. This is my first time getting my own bacon mac fries.
Huh?
Ew. Last time I ordered. Last time I ordered Buffalo Ranch one because I loved it and the chicken was so bomb. But he put my plain Cajun fries first of all, he gave me the wrong fries. And he put it under all the sauce, so it was like so soggy. Even her that likes like a buffalo, she was like, these aren't good, like they're soggy as hell, like it wasn't good. And he always messed up our order. Anyone from Sticky's, if you're watching this, do your job right.
Just do it.
The thing is that they're not even cooking it. Like, it's right there, and then, like, they, like, spicy. And I was like, because one time I was like, can I get Cajun fries? They're, like, better and more flavor. They're, like, Cajun fries. And then I was like, can I get Cajun fries? And he gave me classic the first time. So I was like, fine, because their classic fries are so bomb. And last time I was like, can I get Cajun fries? And he still gave me classic. I was like, four bar. But yeah. We're gonna eat and then, yeah. Honestly, the next time I see you, I'll probably see you guys at home. So say bye to Jayli.
Bye.
Alright you guys, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really enjoyed vlogging everything that I was doing today. I'm so glad you guys got to know Jayli more and just our comedy. Like, this vlog was very chaotic and we were talking about random things. Like, this is how our friendship is, me and Jayli. This is why we're best friends. We're literally the same person. But I hope you guys really enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, do not forget to follow all my social medias at MND Artistry. Also, give me a big thumbs up down below. It really does help me a lot. Also, subscribe to my channel to become an angel, part of my angel family here on YouTube. Turn on your post notifications so you never miss what I upload. I'm gonna be very consistent. Guys, I've been very consistent lately. So yeah, if you just want to follow my social media journey, don't forget to follow me everywhere, like I said, at MND Artistry. And yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I really loved it, and it's gonna be a long one to edit, but yeah, it's all worth it for you guys and what I love to do. I love you guys so much more than life, and I'm doing this all for you because I want to be your favorite person. So yeah, I love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.